I mean, I've never heard anybody say it. I mean, usually if somebody's gonna use a racial slur, they're racist. I don't know why people would use racial slurs to be funny. It's stupid. That's stupid. Like maybe when Vince McMahon said it on TV to John Cena and Booker T was, standing right next to him, that's for TV purposes. Vince McMahon's not a racist. No, it wouldn't. Why would that? Why? That's not you say. If you say a racist word to me, obviously that's gonna be worse. All right, calm down, Raj. Raj, stop it. Stop it, Raj, stop it, stop it. All right, stop it, stop it. Go. I was gonna say Ghost does that. I was gonna say Ghost does that same thing, but Johnny was here the whole time, so it's different. Good job, Raj. Yeah, Fear, why didn't you go yet? Yeah, why didn't you didn't go outside and get some when you heard it, Fear? You don't gotta pretend. Fear, it's okay. Adults can get ice cream too. Fear, it's okay. Adults can get ice cream too. Fear, it's okay. It's not out of the ordinary for adults to go up to an ice cream truck and get ice cream. If you pretend to be a kid, then that's the problem. That would be the problem, Fear. That would be the problem. That would cause the problem. That would be the problem, Fear. If you tried to be a kid when you're not a kid, and go. No. Oh God. Oh no. Fear. No. No. Oh God. No. It was kind of just weird, random for him to just. Okay, there's the explanation. There's the explanation. No. It was weird for him to just say he had a whole lot of food without an explanation. So him explaining it makes it make sense. No, I mean from my perspective though, it was just weird for him to just say that. I mean, no, but like we heard an ice cream truck outside of Fear's, outside of where Fear was. So that's why he brought it up. That's why Fear brought it up, because we heard one. I missed that. Hey, universe is here. What's up, universe? That's universe. Well, what can you possibly be doing on Cyberpunk, Fear? The DLC's not out yet. Yeah. Damn, since day one. Hated since day one. But Johnny just said he never liked Universe. What are you talking about, Rush? Okay, not that far back. Does not mean he's not, you mean. Obviously, that's what he meant. He said, just because he's a troll does not mean he's not a good friend. Yeah. I'm just, no, 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 I'm just correcting you, bud, alright? I know what you meant to say, so I'm just saying it. God, look at this. Jesus. I don't know.